friends, today I'm going to share a scenario wherein, during the examination times, you know, the internal test when students go through and the teachers also, you know, are in that kind of a stress to complete the corrections immediately, give the grades and then, show it to the HOD, and then from there it goes to the management, gets the approval, and then we go ahead and share it with the students. However, have you ever thought that yes, we can do it very easily with one of the add-ons which has been given to us specially through G Suite? Yes, we can do it. And today, you know, I thought let me pick up this chance or the opportunity for myself and introduce to you an add-on which is a very simple one, however excellent one, given to us through G Suite, especially for the teachers. I would say it can be for both the school student, school teachers, as well as the college or the university faculty members. So that's why I have given the title Rubaroo with G Suite's Flubaroo add-on. So let's see how this one is very useful for us and what kind of a help we can get it from here. Now here I have seen, first of all, that Flubaroo is an add-on which has been given to us. Now how do you find it? Now go to Google Drive. Okay, now select one of the spreadsheets, or you can just keep it, opt for the template that you have got, and then choose educators and the teachers section. When you click on the G Suite, so open the G Suite, then you check it out where the educators and the teachers are present. And you know, once the entire thing opens up, I mean to say the section, the portion, the section I should say, which is open for exclusively for the educators and the teachers, there you can see the particular G Suite add-on called as the Flubaroo. So I'm going to give you a small introduction as to what is Flubaroo and how easily, now how it functions and everything would be later on. However, right now I'm just giving you an introduction as to how to add on to it and how to carry forward. So here we go, and I'm showcasing to you how to take care of it. And life, trust me, becomes very easy with Flubaroo, because the moment you add on, while you're correcting, you are immediately taking care, and because there are a lot of things into it, it gets completed within a day or few hours of your correction work. Totally depends upon how well you are going to go ahead with the grading system of yours. Once it is done, you have got with you, and you share it with your HOD online itself, and wait for his comments and the approval. Then you go ahead, and from there he will take, or she will take her further role. And once you get it immediately, since the students are present online also, you can share the marks instantly. So what happens is that, number one, you're saving your energy, number two, you're saving your time, number three, it's creating it through the technology, one of the simple form template that you have got for sharing the marks, the grades, everything with the students. And in between, taking the approval, creating it, sharing it with the HODs, and everything becomes so easy, and the entire hierarchy goes through within few minutes or few hours of your giving away the sheet to them, sharing the sheet to them. And the moment it is given to you, you can go ahead and share it. Now that's what I found it to be very interesting, and I thought, okay, let me go ahead and share it with each one of you. So here I'm showcasing to you as to how the entire thing goes about, and you can have a look. So here I'm at the G Suite. I have already taken, this is the Flubaroo. Here you can see the install button, click on it after having a thing, and then continue. It is asking for your approval. Just see, now once you continue it, okay, then you will see that it will be asking, because I have number of Gmail or the Google account, therefore the complete list comes out in front of me. So I have need to give them the approval to, yes, they have got this complete authority. And once I give it to them, it will go further and wait and see. I'm allowing them to check it out, and then once it is there, now have a look as to how they are adding, and then I can go ahead. Now done, I'm going to click it. It shows to you, gives you the process. It's educating you also where you're going to find out and how to do it. Here it has shown to you in two steps, and once you have done, taken care of it, click on done, go back to the Google Drive, open the spreadsheet, and there you will see under the tab of the add-ons that yes, I'm showcasing it to you here also. You will see that yes, add-on button is there. Just click on it and then it will be asking you further how to create it, how to open it up. Everything has been presented to you, and maybe I will take you through the entire process of taking how to create it, how to go ahead with the grading, and how to share it internally with your management. It can be the HOD, your colleagues, and then getting the approval from the HOD and then sharing it with the students. So this becomes much more easier now. See, the entire thing is coming. I've clicked on the add-ons, get add-ons. So it is still working because I have opened up so many things, opened in the sense that my browser, you know, has got so many windows are open. So get add-ons, number one. Then it is again asking you. So you can see how well the entire thing comes in, the picture. And you will see how friendly it is, and at every level, how well it is helping you to... Now see, you got this FluBiru, enable the FluBiru in this sheet. You click on it, you're giving them the authority that yes, because it is there in your Google Drive. Then it is asking you, should I continue a script attached to this document? You have to give the approval. Now here again the process is taking place. FluBiru to continue, you have to say yes. You have to choose the account, whether it is a business account of yours or this one. Just in the sense, the professional one I'm talking about. And once you do it, select it, give it the approval, allow it. And once it has been allowed, you will see what you will be taking care. It is still working. FluBiru notification has come in again. It is saying something. FluBiru has been enabled. So see, for the instructions of to how to start grading, click here. So it is going to take you through the complete process of getting trained also. And now it is enabled. So you are reaching to their website. Now here, many things have been given to you out here to understand how well it is and how to proceed further. And each and every step has been taken care of. Now I'll be taking you through each one of them separately so that we are able to understand. Now here, once I close it, you can see the FluBiru notification, and I really like it. Apple a day keeps a doctor away. And then the FluBiru is also there. They have got such a beautiful name, FluBiru, and you will see further also. There's such a cute names they have given for their application that I really like some of the names also. So I think this is what I really wanted to showcase to all of you about these small things that are available to us, and since life really becomes easier if we start using some of them. I think this is where I'm going to end my RuBiru with FluBiru with all of you. So let me catch you up again with yet another part of FluBiru as to how to create and how to carry forward. Till then, cheerios. Bye.